see that your Graham's a little concerned about you today.
Why?
Just because, I don't know, how much she is cool with you doing CrossFit.
Some spoons and forks.
Thanks.
Today is CrossFit Armageddon Throwdown 3, which is just a local competition, and I'm doing it with my friend Lori. We're just doing the scale division, and yeah, just to get our toes wet with some competition. It's early and cold, and I'm stiff, but excited and nervous, and just ready to go.
How you feel?
It was good. I mean, it showed some strengths and weaknesses. I definitely have a lot of work ahead of me. We took third in the barbell ladder, which was cool. The second WOD, pretty much everybody tied across the board. the third one we didn't complete all the way, so really I guess there's a slim chance that we placed, but we probably didn't. Sled pushes on the turf was really hard. And normally I'm really good at sled pushes, and I felt like it drained my energy substantially. In a couple weeks, I'm going to be taking my CrossFit Level 1 trainer's course, and I'm super excited about that. And then once I do that, I'm hoping to just continue to grow as an athlete, to go hopefully intern at a gym, and just onwards and upwards.